towards Carolina Bay, some bogs and like that, but glacial activity didn't reach this far south. And so I was just wondering what your thoughts were on lakes, this formation stem this far south.
You know, I can't answer that. So it's been estimated that like 75%